A lot of folks are scared about the COVID vaccination. Fears about the side effects may lead to hesitation. Well, I've received my second dose the other day, and now I've got something I'd like to say. I had a few side effects from my shot, but it was better than getting COVID. First shivering, then chills, then tired and hot, but still better than getting COVID. I had quite a bit of shoulder pain and an even foggier than usual brain, but it went away after a day or so, so it was better than getting COVID. Some of my friends had it worse, but even they said it was better than getting COVID. So I planned ahead and took off the next day in case I ended up not feeling so fit. I knew my country was depending on me to feel crappy for the good of humanity. Unless you're allergic or immunocompromised, then it's up to the rest of us to get immunized, creating herd immunity to COVID. It was easier than I'd anticipated, and some folks feel nothing like what I've related. So don't be afraid to get vaccinated. And I know this poem's no threat to Ovid. Whatever symptoms you get, it's still better than getting COVID. Do I, do I, why?